and don't work too hard today or at all. It's Sunday. Hey, top of the morning to you, everybody. It's Sunday morning. It's such a nice clear day right now. You see the sky, but I'm just out here plowing today. I got up at 5 a.m. and at that time it was totally clear sky, stars, great sky out. It was about 6 degrees and you know, of course, pitch black, dark out. So now it's daylight. What was it, just past 9 o'clock? Yeah, 9 a.m. And sun is shining good, and I'm just out here with the truck getting this Valentine's Day snow plowing done. We got probably just about 2 inches overnight, and which got me to get back in the truck again this week and get more jobs done. So I'll show you the truck here and the plow. Of course, that's a Western running the whole time. And check out that sun, isn't that awesome? I'm sure you can't see it, but anyway, I'm just in my subdivisions right now. I'm in one of them, and we're taking care of these, and I'm taking care of a bunch of houses. And at the very end, since it's Sunday and they're not closed, my commercial businesses, so we'll take care of those. Those are over in Auburn Hills, so we'll be over there shortly, and it should not be too long of a day. The snow is really light and fluffy because it's so cold out. Right now I just looked, it's I think 10 degrees, maybe 11, so it's not too bad. But the sunshine, it makes it feel a lot better. But this is great. It's just almost like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but like very light snow falling off those trees. You see it glimmering back there behind me? I don't know if you can see it. Take a look. But that's really nice. Well, here it is later in the day. It's probably about, 1 o'clock. And I just wrapped up doing our last stuff. So today, basically had to do the route in order because it's Sunday, or reverse order because it's Sunday. So did all the residentials first before the people at home, you know, get up and make their way to church. And then I did just finish the commercial stuff out here in Auburn Hills. You can kind of see around here behind me, but right there, it's gone now, but that was the Palace of Auburn Hills. They just took that down last summer. Horrific. Great building, state-of-the-art, sound, everything. It's gone. So now I'm just finishing up here at my this commercial. I've got a bunch of these jobs down here in this little commercial industrial park. So we're done now. Here I'm kind of showing you around a little bit. All done now. Getting ready to head home. Spend the Valentine's Day here with the family and hang out at home and wrap up loose ends or whatever. I got some seeds the other day, so my mind's starting to get onto the seeds again because we have, you know, March is coming up, so we're gonna start getting our indoor seeds the end of March, right? Yeah, we're gonna get those going end of March. So I'm starting to think about that and plan that a little bit. We're gonna have another big storm coming tomorrow, Monday night, which is supposed to be a 3 to 6. I even heard somebody say 12-inch snowfall. So we'll see. I'm hoping to work out some sort of a schedule for you guys to keep this going on a regular basis. It's tough though. I see what all these creators and all these kind of people are talking about getting a schedule and staying on it. It's tough to do. You got to figure out how you want to do it and what kind of content you want to do that you can not spend, you know, 6-7 hours editing down to make something for you know, a daily content. It's hard to do. So I don't know, maybe this is part of it as I add in, you know, all the stuff that takes longer to edit and, you know, the bigger stuff that I do. But maybe these daily things, I don't know, if you guys can let me know, you know, in the comments below or whatever. If you haven't gone over to my website, it's Jesse James, J-A-Y-M-Z, jessejames.com, and sign up for our newsletter. It's email list, so, you know, I can do these newsletters. I send out email blasts. I'm going to try to do it twice a month. If I can do it every other week, you know, just let you know what's going on here. My ideas and stuff that I'm doing off of social media, because I'm trying to change all that up. Our whole just social media is all jacked up, so trying to figure all that out, and for the latest updates. So yeah, please go on over there after you like and subscribe to this video and to my channel. And if you don't mind going over there and to jessejames.com and sign up for my email, all right? So we'll just try to keep everything going and keep you guys up to date and try to build this as I can with this little tiny camera right here in my pocket and the good camera back at home. So we'll talk to you soon, and have a good day. And don't forget, jessejames.com.